still learning how to pray, trying hard not to stray, try to see things your way. I'm still learning how to pray, I'm still learning how to trust. It's so hard to open up, I'd do anything for us. I'm still learning how to trust, I'm still learning how to fail, how to let you in a world full of tears. We'll come for all. Trying to understand, it's all in someone else's hands. There's always been a bigger plan, but I don't need to understand. Still learning how to bend. I wanna take you. Conquer all our fears. I'm still learning how to fly. I wanna take you high. I'll be there till the end. I'll be your lover and your friend. I'm still learning how to bend. I'll be there till the end. I'll be your lover and your friend. I'm still learning how.
Imagine a dirt road full of potholes with a creek bank and some cane poles catching channel cat. I'm a little more country than that. Picture a small town with an old hound laying out front of the courthouse while the old men chew the fat. I'm a little more country than that. I just want to make sure you know. know just who you're getting under this old hat. Cause girl, I'm not the kind of two-time or play games behind your back. I'm a little more country than that.
She did a very good job staying calm, and I hope she's capable of staying calm throughout her marriage.
Hey, John.
Just wanted to say hi.
John.
Say congratulations, Kim and Keith.
Hey, John.
Look at Popo. Look at Popo. Look at Popo.
Hey you. Hey you.
Could we take a boat ride? She loved the boat ride. You want to take another boat ride? We get to when we're all done. We need to take another. Hey, this is for Kim. Hey Kim. Congratulations. What an adventurous wedding. We wouldn't expect anything less.
You're ready.
First wedding on Salomon Beach, or one of the first. Right, Libby? Say hi, Aunt Kimmy. Say hi, Aunt Kimmy.
Others, but they fell flat. But this ring ain't something that I mean to give you and then take back. I'm a little more country than that. I'm a little more country than that. I'm a little more country than that.
It don't have a job. Don't pay your bills. It won't buy you a home in Beverly Hills. It won't fix your life in five easy steps. Ain't the government, but it's all you need in love. Well, hold us together, make us a shelter to weather the storm.
Gathered here on this beautiful Caribbean island to celebrate one of life's truly greatest moments, uniting these two crazy hearts into marriage. In the routine of ordinary life, truly the extraordinary has happened. About 8 years ago, Keith was in law school. We met this gorgeous woman who lived upstairs. They were casual friends for about a year. With the help of their mutual friend Adam, they started hanging out more and more. They started dating, and all went well, as it blossomed this deep and meaningful love and relationship. But in February of this year, he took Kim to dinner at the Four Seasons. Kim and got him to go to the restroom. When she got back to her table, she picked up her menu. There was something extra special underneath. It was a gorgeous diamond ring he proposed. And obviously, Kim accepted, because she's standing here rated in this gorgeous dress, finalizing it with the wedding here today. Romance is fun. True love like this is something far more important, far more rare. We're celebrating here today their desire to find their love and each other and all their friends and family members together for life. bond of marriage is the deepest, most precious, and enduring relationships on earth. It's a lifelong commitment, not to be too lightly, but reverently, seriously, in the eyes of God. Keith and Kim, may you both be granted the patience to listen, the capacity to understand, the compassion to give comfort, the joy to laugh, and to be yourselves. And may you both be blessed with everlasting happiness, and may you find it by making each other happy. And may you both be blessed with everlasting love, and may you find it in loving one another. Let your marriage make a home where neither one of you is ever lonely. Let your marriage offer illumination and the nourishment of shared experiences. And may your union be strong enough to endure the difficult times and to celebrate life's happy times. Life's challenges never, ever separate you. And may you always return and lean on each other. Let us pray. Oh, gracious and ever-living God, you've created us male and female in your image. Look mercifully upon Keith and Kim as they come to you seeking your blessing, and assist them with your grace that with true fidelity and steadfast love, you may honor and keep the promises and vows they make here today through Jesus Christ our Savior. Amen. Will you face each other and hold hands with the flowers? Their loving blooms in his eyes, not mine, but I'm flattered. Keith, do you take Kim to be your wife? You promise to love her, honor her, comfort her, and keep her in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, for richer and for poorer, and be faithful to her for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Kim, do you take Keith to be your husband? You promise to love him, honor him, comfort him, keep him in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, for richer and for poorer, and be faithful to him for as long as you both shall live.
Yes.
You're making me nervous there for a
second. I wasn't paying attention, I'm sorry.
I noticed. And now vows.
Hey, you should have been a rehearsal.
Yeah, I did not memorize them.
All right. Oh boy. Keep into each other's eyes and keep going first. Actually, but lightning.
Are we doing it or are we
going?
No,
you can repeat after me. Focus. All right, here we go. Kim, I take you to be my wedded wife.
Kim, I take you to be my wedded wife.
To be no other than yourself.
To be no other than yourself.
Stay forward.
From this day forward,
you shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
My heart will be your shelter.
My heart will be your shelter.
And my arms will be your home.
And my arms will be
your home.
Your home.
I promise to always be there.
I promise to always be there.
To share with you my laughter.
To share with you my laughter.
And to kiss away the tears. And to give you all the love in my heart.
Give you all the love in my heart.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
And now, Kim, it's your turn.
Stuck together. Oh, we got this.
Step up. Keith, I take you to be my wedded husband. To be no other than yourself. From this day forward, you shall not walk alone. My heart will be your shelter, and my arms will be your home. I promise to always be there, to share with you my laughter, and to kiss away the tears, and to give you all the love in my heart, for as long as we both shall live. May we have the ring,
please? Do you have a standing place? Do you have a standing place?
Don't get off this.
Do you stand up here?
The ring. ring is a symbol of the commitment you're making to each other. Your rings are sacred circles. A circle is a symbol of wholeness, peace, and unity. And as circles, your rings have no beginning and no ending. And they're symbols of this growing relationship you both come here to celebrate and to confirm. Keith and Kim, you're gonna wear those rings as a blessing with your partner in love, life, the reason all these people are sitting on towels out here today. Married.
Sweating.
Sweating. Join the club. Keith, please take Kim's left hand. Look passionately into her eyes. Law school's pretty good for you. And look deep into her eyes and repeat after me. Kim, with this ring. I give you my heart and undying love.
I give you my heart and my undying love.
I have no greater gift to share.
No greater gift to share.
I feel so honored to call you my wife.
I feel so honored to call you my wife.
And blessed to call you mine.
Blessed to call you mine.
I love you with all that I am.
I love you with all that I am.
For everything that you are.
For everything that you are.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Slide it on there.
Yes.
Don't break your fingers.
Keith is out of that bag.
It actually is.
It's the rum punch of the book.
Yeah, they're a little fat right now.
It's the humidity.
Got her.
I can't even take Keith's left hand.
It's
keeping his eyes. Repeat after me. Keith, with this ring, I give you my heart and undying love. I have no greater gift to share. I feel so honored to call you my husband and blessed to call you mine. I love you with all that I am, for everything that you are. With this ring, I be wed.
I be wed.
Here's the trip. Libby, is this yours? Libby.
Hey.
Like moms, we're gonna have you come up. Moms, both moms.
This is the most annoying glass. We're on it.
Let's argue about it.
You guys ready?
We're on it.
Keith and Kim, you've just exchanged rings and you committed here today to share the rest of your lives with each other. And this beautiful union is symbolized by the combining of these individual containers of sand. The blue container of sand represents you, Keith, all that you were, all that you are, and all that you'll ever be. And the other container of sand represents you, Kim, all that you were, all that you are, and all that you'll ever be. Each one holds its own unique beauty, strength, and character. They can stand on their own and behold that in need of anything else, these two sands are blended together to create an entirely new and more intricate entity. Each grain of sand brings to the mixture a lasting beauty that forever enriches the common. Please pour the sand into the turquoise waves washing the shore behind us. But most importantly, it is by all these smiling friends and family members, your new friends in the islands, and by the power vested in me, by the territory of the United States Virgin Islands, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Keith, I kiss your wife.
She takes mine away. She shines like the stars. She flies through my heart. Not a swear anymore. I just can't keep my eyes off of her. It's like nothing I've seen. This thing between the two of us, my baby and me. Sometimes we fight.
When we do, will we make up all night? And oh, there's nothing so sweet as the light of the dawn on my baby head.